Qatar spent $200 billion on the World Cup, and it could be profitable. Qatar is extremely rich in oil and gas, but they're trying to pivot as the world goes green. The World Cup is basically a big ad for the country, encouraging tourism. That hasn't gone well, to say the least. They're trying to diversify and make Qatar a spot for luxury traveling, and that's how...